Oh, what's up, MTV? Just wanted to show you my new 2013 Chevy Spark. Just picked this thing up. It's a V2 pushing about 120 horsepower. Got 220-inch subwoofers in the back. You know, bumping my Carly Rae Jepsen or my Miley Cyrus. It's pretty standard stuff out here in Utah. But this thing's hot right now. That's all I can say about it. It's hot. So let's go. Let's take a ride. Come on, Wes. Let's go.
Welcome to heaven, MTV. It's my new 2013 Spark. Chevy Spark, that is. You think Priuses are hot right now? You better watch out for the Chevy Spark. We have a great time. And we test out new cars for Chevy.
Say hi to beautiful ladies in the Spark.
We say hi to hot ladies in the Spark because this thing's obviously a chick magnet.
We've been having to shoo off women left and right in the last 24 hours.
Yep, we can't fit any extra women in the car, but my door's open too, by the way. We can't fit any extra women into the car, but we can at least show them that we have it, come back, drop Wes off, come back, get the girl, bring her back, and then we're talking. So it's kind of like a cab in a way, a hot cab, real small cab. We're not going to take too many people around, but... the gas mileage is plus, so that's always a good thing. And as you can tell, it's got a little bit of pep. Or I'll even turn the radio down so you can hear our little engine that we got in this little bad boy.
It's such a smooth ride. Tell me about the shocks.
So the shocks are, I don't know what the company is or how beefed up they are, but if you hit a rock, you're definitely going to feel it in this thing. Not to say that we're not going to take it off-roading later, but you will feel some stuff that you're not going to feel in a Jeep, so to say. Perhaps. I don't know. As you can see there, there's our competitor. That's a smart car. It's a smart car. Damn. I'm not sure why they call him smart, because this thing blows it out of the water. So this must be like a genius car. Here, I'll give you a little engine preview. And we just got 40. We just got 40. 45. And we're gonna hover at 45. I don't want any tickets. We didn't get the insurance on this bad boy, so we gotta make sure we're safe. But, you know, I just wanted to bring our viewers into the life.
Advanced airbags, you got it.
Oh, yeah, safety first in this bad boy. As long as the airbags go off, it's not going to help if we get hit by a truck because we're going to die immediately, but the airbags will go off since this thing's the size of a go-kart. Kevin Sandberg recommended a bar called Sue. We went and checked it out last night. Pretty good little local hotspot. Drinks were good. There was a guy who tipped $100 on a $25 tab. So right when we saw that, me and Wes knew that we were out of place and had to get out of there before we got in too deep. And, of course, we had to get up nice and early and go to work today. So had to get up, also wax the Spark, make sure it was looking clean. So when we pulled up to the office, there was no question that we were coming to do business and that we meant business. So,
and took care of business.
Yeah, I mean, we pull up in a Spark, obviously we set the tone immediately that we're here to fuck shit up. And that's just what it is.
When you get out of that Spark, you're telling the world, I'm the man in demand, yep. And I'm about to take care of business.
Yep, and it's not just, the Spark is an adjective or a verb, so to say, of our attitude, not just this car. We like to spark everyone's day with happiness and video. And the Spark really brings that to life. It just... set the tone real early this morning for me and Wes. You know, we were in the best mood ever just because the Spark took care of that for us.
Well, Phil, the real question, does it hold all the video gear? I mean, there's no way that it can possibly.
As you can see, it's very spacious in the rear. You know, we've got our golf case back there. We got some tripods, and I think we could at least fit at least 2 to 3 more chicks back there. No problem at all. But we're not going to find that out because we got to go to the airport right now and catch a flight back to Denver. You know, it's been pretty windy, a little nervous about takeoff, not gonna lie about it. It's gonna be bumpy, but that comes with the job, man.
Are you looking forward to getting back to your big four-door Jeep, or, I mean, after 24 hours in the Spark, what's your mindset?
Well, as you can see, we almost got ran off the road because no one can see us, so I like it, though. I like it. You know, it's something that I could consider trading the Jeep in for something like this. It's economical. It's cheap at the pump. Obviously it's a magnet, we've touched on that many times, and you know, the look and the feel of this thing is just exactly what we're looking for in a car. So I might do it. I might trade it in.
Talk a little bit about the color. It's just such a unique blue. What,
you know, we're rocking.
How would you describe the blue?
We're rocking like a sky blue, like a summer blue that you would just, you know, picture yourself down in the Bible Belt in the middle of the summer looking up at a blue sky. That's this color of this car. That's what we're looking at right now, you know? And let's see what we can get going on this thing.
We like to crank it out at 19.
Let's see if we can get something that you know that we want to listen to in this car. It is the holiday times. Alicia Keys? Nope. Yep, actually, let's go back to that. This is my anthem right now. This is my anthem, man. Alicia Keys. I don't know how you say her name, but you know, I thought I'd bring you guys into a day in the life of what we do here. We battle over music. We don't care. I'll talk louder. But this is
we'll
it,
fix
man.
That audio in post production.
That's what it's about, dude. Worry. I gotta go belt route west here to get onto the airport. Hopefully, we don't get run off the car again. But you know, I've driven some golf carts and some Gators that are comparable in size and power to the Chevy Spark, but nothing can match its intensity. Nothing can match its look. Nothing
overall
can match
feel,
its feel.
I mean, the overall.
This is the Cadillac of smart cars, the Cadillac of economical vehicles. And Chevy, I'll tell you what, man, they hit the ball out of the park on this one.
Getting it done.
I don't know what else to say, really. I don't know. That's
I think he said all there is to say about this beautiful vehicle.